The giant panda has given birth to twins in a conservation center in China, the first pair of the endangered species to be born anywhere in the world this year.
Staff at the center said the cubs were born 10 minutes apart. One is female and weighed just under 80 grams, which is less than your average mobile phone. But they don't know more about the second cub because, oh, the mother was still caring for it.